3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Non-spoiler to talk about Invincible. Season 2, Part 2, Episode 4, the finale. I've got Ronan, Unchained, Busy Bron back. We're going to keep it short, sweet, and to the point. It was freaking dope. Excellent. How they managed to go and take this step from the finale, from the first season to this, I am in awe of that. Like, I this is an A+, masterful way to end something like this. This was so good. Busy, I'll let you go next because Ronan, he's gonna close us out.
So we never give grades off the rip, but A+. Everything we've wanted as fans and more, and plus I'm not even a book reader. I know a little bit of what happened, some stuff like that, but I mean, I'm at a loss of words. I just, the constant, my mouth was on the floor the entire episode. For God, I don't even know how to say this without saying too much, but it was brilliant. The emotions, the action, on top of everything they gave us in this episode, they are still hyping up just so much more. And I just, it's hard to believe that this is the finale, because it's like, it's just not fair. We need more. We need more. This is beautiful. It was just a question of, are they going to be able to top season 1's finale? And I'm gonna leave that up to you guys. But
let's leave it with the man with the plan, the book man.
The fuck? What the? What are you?
It was so fucking good. It was so fucking good. It delivered. If you're not a fan of the compost, you're gonna fucking love it. If you're a fan of the compost, you're gonna fucking love it. It's so fucking good. Oh my god, I shipped a couple so fucking bad. I cried. I love Debbie. Oh my god, this show is fucking good. I've missed this fucking show.
Bro, that sounds like Adam Sandler in his prime. Right there. So yeah, the only thing that I can say is it's not your fault. This, you didn't deserve this to happen to you. And we as fans, I guess we're blessed with what we got. So we're gonna close out. Busy Bron, where can everybody find you, man?
Busy Bron everywhere. And y'all stay tuned because the reactions are gonna be on my channel. Of course, every episode, but dog, oh my god, and the amount of TikToks and shorts we're gonna put together, because there were so many moments that are just, you guys are gonna love it. You guys are gonna love it.
Ronan, where can everybody find you? The man said in the abyss.
Right? At Ronan Unchained. Reactions, reviews, fucking TikTok. Yeah. Subscribe. I want the channel growing. I want the high numbers. I want it.
Fucking let's do it.
Again, you guys, if you guys thought we were done, we are not. We're going to be doing a full-on spoiler discussion on everything to let these men gush about what they saw, and now, of course, join in the mix. But until then, we'll talk to you guys soon. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell button. Go to the description bar below. Check out their content. And stay tuned for the spoiler-filled discussions on Invincible. Yeah, season 2, part 2. Bye. Filing out the top of-